So this is the legal basis for the submission of the audited or not audited financial statement to the Securities and Exchange Commission. This is revised 2019 Securities Regulation Code. Yan yung SRC rule natin na number 68. Dapat po meron kayong copy niyan if you are corporation, stock or non-stock. And ni-reiterate dito sa Memorandum Circular Number 2 Series of 2022 na ibinaba ng SEC, sino-sino yung mga business organization, corporation na required magpa-audit ng kanilang financial statement before submission to the Securities and Exchange Commission. Okay? So, ito po yung ating Memorandum Circular. If you want a copy, you may request a copy on our Facebook page, Accounting Tutorial Center, or you may download this from the BIR web, from the SEC website. Okay? So, ito po yung listahan. Ayan, ito yung listahan.